surprised me how quick we started clinicals. I would think we were doing clinicals within the first 3 weeks, 4 weeks. I knew how much information I had in like nursing and clinical experience and stuff like that, but it was nothing like actually being hands-on with patients and stuff. So I feel like being able to start that early was really nice because I feel way more comfortable to be able to go into any kind of patient's room now and, you know, say who I am, what I'm doing, how long I'm gonna be here, and like just carry out the procedure as follows, rather than waiting till halfway through the semester and then just kind of being thrown into like an awkward like situation.
For your first clinical rotation, you probably feel really unprepared just because you're so overwhelmed. It's your first time in that position in a hospital of taking care of someone. But when you actually get there and you start doing things, you realize that you actually have learned a lot already. First day, you meet with your group and you'll have a pre-conference. Then your clinical instructor will assign you to a patient that usually matches with what your material is that you're learning in school. From there, you'll meet with the nurse that has that patient. They'll give you a debriefing on what's happened so far throughout the day. You'll meet with the patient, and then you go through what basic patient care you would. And that day, you work with the nurse to take care of that patient, almost as their second nurse.
You learn the, you know, content. So you're learning, you know, what are certain conditions, what's the care for those conditions, and that's ongoing. And then you're able to actually use those things that you're learning in skills in lab on a mannequin, but then clinicals, you're actually using those skills on an actual person. I can't think of an area that's missing from the program. I feel like I can even now, as I read new content, picture how I'm going to experience it in the lab or how I'm going to experience it in clinical. We've got all the parts that are necessary. I feel like with everything that we're learning in all the different categories, that we're getting a very good education to feel confident as nurses once we finish.
Knowing that most of my clinicals would be at hospitals was very helpful to me because that's usually where most nurses work, and that's where you're gonna get a lot of experience and see firsthand the things that you're learning. That's the environment where there's a large variety of what you get to see in the patients you get to work with. So it's really the best place to get your experience. There were other programs that I looked at that weren't in hospitals for their clinicals, and I did not really want to choose one of those programs because I felt like it would limit my experience and my chance to get to practice all of the skills.